singles action, I'd like to remind everyone that you can now get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Get it now. Look out. This one's going to be intense.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself, and that's the way it should be.
Crank this thing up.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited, so I guess I'm a little biased.
The damage has been done. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below!
And that's why it's called high-risk, ladies and gentlemen. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping.
She's starting to stagger a bit. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Man, this match could go either way, the way these women have been going at it.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Nicely avoided there.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
Going for it all here.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Surprised by the inverted DDT.
I guarantee you they didn't see that one coming.
She's taking on some offense here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Oh, come on. A little hiccup here isn't going to hurt her chances. You know that.
Well, at this point, she can't be too surprised by this. After all, she's in there with one of the best.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way.
Sasha Banks doing some work with her striking here.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Thank you. Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. You don't want to get in this Diva's way. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection. She's looking at it early.
He'll do it. Big move coming.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Time for everything, I guess. Adding insult to potential injury there. We're gonna see what she's made of here.
She's going for it! She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent. Oh, did she take a shot there? Nice reversal there. Look out! One, two. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. Wait a minute.
If she escapes the hold.
This match has taken so much out of her.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude.
What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks. And the cover for the win. One. Kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
Oh, it doesn't get any closer to three than that.
Oh, now it's the boss with a little smack talk.
Ooh, wow. You kiss your mother with that mouth?
She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
You can bet that was a surprise. Her feet were taken right out from underneath her.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Oh, my gosh. She's really putting...
And will this be it?
It may be.
One, two.
We're looking at complete domination here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Sasha Banks able to get out of the way. Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
At this point, it's impossible.
Sasha Banks did it.
She earns the big victory here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor, show them to the mat for the three.